enjoy this two-day class because it's not just about learning all the theories, big things about how we want to have good storytelling, but it's all those practical lessons that, putting it into practice, because we get to do different presentations at different parts of the course. So that really keep us really engaged, and I think it's all about, you know, applying what we learn from the theory into use. So these 2 days have been really engaging, really fun. Now I start to be able to put my presentation into better use because of the things that I've learned. How we want to really highlight on the three big things, how we really should be selling our feelings to people, because that's not what they want to buy. What they want to buy is not facts, they really want to buy feelings. And I think it's all about putting the fundamentals into good use, and this whole training really brings me back to the fundamentals. Yeah, because it's something very simple, but I think a lot of times we tend to forget. But this course allows me to put them into perspective and really apply it into my day-to-day work, be it in presentations or even in the emails that I'm gonna send out to the team. Yeah. So it's been really fun, and I really enjoy the class.